Skeletons, it's Disney Queen Skele here. Welcome back to another Chatting Skeletons episode. So this episode is titled Our First Time on Guardians at Disneyland. This is the story of mine and Harley Baby's first time on Guardians of the Galaxy. Oh my god, was it an experience. So I'm going to back up just a little bit and tell two separate stories before I come together on this story. So, the first time I'd ever gone on Tower of Terror, I was young. I think I was maybe 12, 13 at the time, and I absolutely detested the ride. I went on it 3 times, hated every single time that we went on, and Harley Baby had a bad experience because her friend pretty much ditched her, didn't even go in line with her. She had to hang out with some, you know, strangers, which they thankfully took her in. Very nice people. And then she went on the ride by herself. So when we heard that Guardians of the Galaxy took over Tower of Terror, we figured, well, we're annual pass holders. We have to do this. There's, like, no way that we can't do this, you know what I mean? So we went in line, and we're just shaking. Like, I'm shaking, she's shaking, we're holding on to each other, pretty much, like, digging our nails into each other's skin. We get to the front, like, we get to the pre-stage room. Pre-show room. There we go. We get to the pre-show room. And Rocket's explaining everything that's happening. Like, hey, this is what happened, this is what's going to happen, this is what you guys are going to do for me. And let me tell you, this entire time, I was ready to, like, crap my pants. Like, I'm not kidding, I was ready to shit my pants. When we were in line, you know, we were basically thinking to ourselves, what are we doing, what are we doing, what are we doing? And then we got on the ride. We sat down, buckled up, and I'm still shaking, because it's the drops that gets me, and the fact that our Tower of Terror in California used to take you all the way up and then it would drop you all the way down. What Guardians does, and what we thought was absolutely fantastic, is they would bounce you. So you'd come up, drop, bounce, 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 drop, bounce, come up, bounce. It was great and it was fun and it had great music to accompany us, which is why I think Harley Baby and I had a better time doing it than if we were to have gone on Tower of Terror. And now it's just become our absolute favorite ride in Disney California Adventure. It's pretty much our ride, and we always try to see what song we get, because one that we love getting is Hit Me With Your Best Shot, because they time it so perfectly. The girl sings, you know, Hit Me With Your Best, and on shot, they drop you. And it's funny, because every time I go on with someone else, I always get the song. I go on with her, and we usually get one that sounds like the intro to Hit Me With Your Best Shot, but it's actually Bad to the Bone. We always end up getting that problem. And then during Halloween? During Halloween, they make it Monsters After Dark, and it's this really creepy song, and, like, the whole aspect of it changes, and, like, even the cast members wear different outfits. So I recommend looking up the song for Monsters After Dark or looking up the YouTube video for Monsters After Dark, because it is a fantastic ride. I love going on it. I really hope they bring it back this year to Disney, which I'm sure they will if they end up doing the Halloween party this year. But either way, I hope you guys go on it. I hope you guys get the chance to experience Guardians of the Galaxy and Monsters After Dark. If not, you know there are YouTube videos out there that you guys can watch to get the experience. And it's funny because I hate Tower of Terror with a burning passion, but when hubby and I went to Florida, he asked me if we can go on Tower of Terror, and I said that's fine because we were going on Expedition Everest, and he hates Expedition Everest. But he kept telling me, we mimicked the drops for our Guardians from their Tower of Terror. And sure as shit, I went on after crying for, like, 2 hours straight. And yeah, we mimicked our drops. It was random bounces, drops, side to side. It was so much better than the Tower of Terror that we had at California Adventure. And we're still trying to convince Harley Baby to actually go on it with us, which hopefully we'll be able to do in the future next year when we actually get her to Florida. She says she might do it. She's still on the fence about it, but I told her that if she's really scared, she can back out. But anyways, fingers crossed that she actually does go on it. So thank you guys so much for watching this Chatting Skeletons episode. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe. Love you guys.